Binyan are a global architectural creative content agency. We work on the most iconic, important projects all over the world. We create integrated content for any kind of marketing needs. So that could be content strategy, film and animation, digital experiences, interactive applications, CGIs, rendering, and everything in between. For us, it's crucial, and we feel our clients really derive a lot of value from this, that every piece of content we create is memorable.
We're trying to recreate reality inside the virtual world that has such high needs for specifically CPU compute in the tool sets that we use.
So we went on a pretty exhaustive process to see how we can align the kind of investment we need to put into hardware around the vision of the business. There really wasn't many solutions out there that so ideally fit our needs as the products that AMD offers. So we picked AMD Threadripper Pro for our workstations and Epic CPU for our server infrastructure.
The AMD Threadripper Pro and the Lenovo P620 workstation, there was nothing on the market that could do what the Threadripper Pros can do. The other part of that equation was the AMD Epic CPUs. The ability to fit so many cores into a box for the pricing and the performance that you could gain from that, they were instrumental in being able to achieve what we needed to achieve. We landed on the Lenovo SR665 server platform. These servers were able to be fully customized to our exact needs. So one of our new AMD servers replaced 10 of our old render nodes.
One of the advantages of partnering with AMD and Lenovo was global footprint, global consistency, global supply chain, to ensure that a decision that was made in Australia would assist them globally for many years to come.
Having scaled our company from a business in my living room to now working across four continents, it's been pivotal to have that kind of global support across all of our regions. So just an example, we literally moved our London office from a startup office to a full-fledged Binyan office, and that was a absolutely seamless rollout. Literally, artists were telling me, we just showed up to work Monday morning and it just works seamless. And you really need a global partner that can support you in every location to be able to achieve that.
The hardware refresh project has been massive improvement across the business. Our artists couldn't be happier. We're able to iterate multiple times on bigger scenes and better scenes.
But more importantly, driving us forward in terms of the vision of the business, the things we want to accomplish, the needs of our clients to become more and more sophisticated. It's opened up our headspace to be able to have that entrepreneurial drive and vision for our business and our industry to push it into the next 5 to 10 years.